Ben is about to cut the metro up.
I don't know, with the sunlight, it might not be able to see the sparks very well.
Well,
in which case, we should do it inside.
Just see what happens. All right. Yeah, but he's going to cut the roof off.
Inside, there'd just be sparks everywhere.
Do you want me to sit inside?
Huh?
I'll sit inside while you do it. Right. Ah! That's. Don't lose an arm now.
Huh?
Don't lose an arm. Oh yeah. How's it going?
Not bad.
Let's have a look at the damage.
Not far in there, is it?
I don't know.
Yeah. I can help knocking my arms, look.
Yeah.
Lovely job.
Cut and shut, this is what Ben does for his business.
I should be a coach builder.
This is how Ben makes his minis. Gets old metros and cuts them up.
Make minis out of metros.
And rips off people. Hey! Oops.
Right.
Oh.
We sparks are really hurting, so we have to get this one around.
Don't be such a woman.
Johnny, have some respect.
I'm just going to fall in though eventually, aren't I?
I know, I'm waiting for that.
It's not very easy, this.
I'm sort of counting on you to fall in to make this film funny.
Huh?
I'm counting on you to fall in to make this film funny.
It's like, beans! Beans! And the angle grinder falls on top of me while spinning.
Yep. Can you cut across? How about you cut across there and get rid of all that rubbish and then you stand in there? You can stand up and do it. So if you cut across there now and just break it off, then you'll be able to stand on the seat and cut the rest of it out.
Okay, we'll cut across there now.
Ah!
There. Almost there. Almost there. Good luck, there.
Oh, it smells nice. Have you done all the cutting?
Not yet, just gone on here to go. From here to there. Then it should be.
Come on then.
Job done. Right. Oh, rash.
It's not hard, come on.
Shut it. Bust your ass.
Next, we're going to do the BMW.
Yeah, I'll do the BMW next.
Turn into a coupe. Convertible.
It'd
be great to do it, wouldn't it?
50 grand cars, I
think. Maybe you should do it to your mum's car.
Yeah.
Surprise her.
Ankle grinder, that's what's going to happen here. I'm not careful. Excuse me.
Do you want your helmet? Advisor. Do you want your helmet, Ben?
Yeah.
Do you want me to give you your helmet?
Yeah. Thanks. Oh, lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly.
And that's how you take a roof off. Right, well, we've just taken out the windows. It was quite easy. But the back one went a bit wrong. Yeah.
Still crackling, listen. Glass is still crackling.
Excellent.
It's weird, look, there's bits of glass flicking about everywhere.
Oh well, 2 out of 3 wasn't bad.
Yeah, that's alright. Good bot job.
There we go. Been pimped.